Finally, a job I've trained my entire life for.
I live in a 5-bedroom beach home. Every day I look for inspiration. Then I blog about it or create paintings that can be seen on essentialart.org. My books are sold there too.
Before going to art school, I've worked or studied on almost every continent so far, except Australia.
I come from a cautiously adventurous family, including an astronaut. Whether it's charting the stars in the sky or explaining the ecosystems while feeding the sea turtles as a docent at the conservancy, I've done it.
But my artist spirit hopes to explore your paradise. Interact with Queensland people. Explore. Bring my skills to the beauty of your island to promote it. Or donate back to your community.